In the era to come, mankind will become ever more involved with the sky and space. Safer and more eco-friendly aircraft. Highly accurate positioning information. Earth observations from satellites, including weather forecasts, and journeys into space. Towards the realization of all these things, JAXA, the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency, continues striding ahead. Through its promotion of the research and development of Japanese aerospace technology, JAXA has been aiming to contribute to the wider world and create a safer and richer society. We are now involved in three missions related to the sky and space. First, security and disaster prevention using satellites. Second, industrial promotion to enhance Japanese industries using aerospace technology. And third, challenging the frontier to unravel the mysteries of the universe and the potential for expanding the sphere of human activities.
チームとして最大限のアウトプットができるように舵取りをしていきたいというふうに思っています。
The planet we live on. By observing the phenomena which greatly influence our daily lives, such as natural disasters and environmental issues, JAXA has been working on the development of satellites that will be useful for both disaster prevention and during disasters. When the Great East Japan earthquake hit, the wideband interneting engineering test and demonstration satellite Kizuna and the engineering test satellite Kiku number 8 contributed to the recovery of disaster hit areas by providing communication infrastructure. The advanced land observing satellite Daiichi monitored disasters and changes in forests. Its successor, the Daiichi 2, was also launched in 2014. As well as the GPM Core satellite, a joint mission with NASA. The GPM Core satellite is equipped with a dual frequency precipitation radar DPR, which was developed by JAXA and can observe global precipitation in unprecedented detail.
GPM のデータを提供することによって、身近な例で言うと、天気予報の精度の向上や洪水の予測に役立てられます。人命が救われる、もしくは被害が軽減されるというようなことを期待しています。初めてその実用に役立つ知見も得られるし、科学的な知見も得られるし、我々まだ分からない、できないことがたくさんある中で、一つずつ研究や開発を進めていくことによって、科学的、技術的な知見が広がるので、観測データそのものがその人類の財産だと私は思っています。
The H2A, H2B and Epsilon launch vehicles are space transportation systems that can launch a required satellite and supplies whenever the need arises. These various types of launch vehicles at the highest level in the world are all highly reliable and economical and used to meet different requirements. Development of new successor launch vehicle models is also in progress.
社会生活を豊かにするとか日本のその安全を守っていくとかそういったことで宇宙利用というのはこれからまだ無限に広がっている世界だと思います今まさにその新しいロケットにチャレンジする時期だと考えて新型機関ロケットの開発にこれから入りますけれども技術者としてはそこの宇宙へにとにかく行きやすくするということを目指していますそのためにはとにかくもっと打ち上げの機会を増やすことが必要だし宇宙へのアクセスがどんどん活性化する姿が必要だと思うんですねでその傍らでもう一つ先の将来を目指して何回も宇宙に行って帰ってこれるような宇宙輸送のシステムを開発するこういった研究を続けるとそこをバランスよく進めていきたいなと思っています
In the aviation field, JAXA developed the Disaster Relief Aircraft Information Sharing Network, DNET, which is a system to operate aircraft efficiently and safely by sharing information among disaster management offices at the time of a disaster, such as the location and mission of each rescue helicopter and airplane. The DNet has already been introduced to a disaster preparation system. Research has also started on the development of DNet 2, with the aim of sharing information gathered from satellites and unmanned aircraft. It is expected to achieve further efficiency in disaster relief operations to save more lives. By observing the Earth from space and rapidly identifying issues and providing solutions, JAXA will continue making a very positive contribution to mankind and the global environment. Pole and line bonito fishing is carried out in the Pacific Ocean. Did you know that satellite data is used to help determine the optimal areas for fishing? Fish tend to gather at the boundary of ocean areas with higher and lower water temperatures. Fishermen now have the chance to reach the best fishing grounds quickly by using the data obtained by the Global Change Observation Mission Water Shizuku, GCOMW.
まあ、監督経験のね、時代からそういう科学的にその漁場を探索して漁を取るということが重要になってきます。シズク データはもう安定的にですね、雲を通して水温が分かる。衛星の情報を使うようになってからですね、そういうところに一目散に船が走っていけるということは燃油の節削につながってくると。年間を通して平均 16.1% ほど燃油が少なくなったという結果が得られています。 温暖化を妨げる方向で貢献しているということが言えます。宇宙にその衛星を飛ばすことによって地球規模で海の生産量をですね分かち合えるということで安定して食料が供給できるんではないかなというふうに考えますね。Space
is now much closer to our lives. JAXA Cosmo is a brand to let everyone feel the fascination and attraction of space. Space used to be something to look at, but now it is something to use. The number of brand products is increasing. The Japanese experiment module called Kibo on the International Space Station, or ISS, includes Japan's collaborative experiment laboratory called the Kibo National Lab, which uses a microgravity environment. At the Kibo National Lab, various experiments that cannot be performed on the ground are conducted. By providing a new universal system that is friendly to all, we are aiming at greater achievements. JAXA is promoting space utilization in cooperation with various industries. The new Enterprise Promotion Center creates innovative businesses utilizing aerospace technology, experience, and content.
まあ、本当に多くの日本の皆さんから今回の船長就任に関しても応援をいただき心から感謝いたします。日本の皆さん。In
March 2014, Koichi Wakata was the first Asian astronaut to assume command of the ISS expedition mission.
和の心を持って来る、そして地上管制局の皆さんへの思いやりを忘れずに、チームとして最大限のアウトプットができるように舵取りをしていきたいというふうに思っています。Astronaut
Wakata's appointment was a comprehensive recognition of his leadership, which places importance on the Japanese concept of harmony and Japan's technological capabilities and contribution of the world's largest space laboratory, Kibo, and the cargo transporter Kornotori, whose technology is also applied to the American Cygnus spacecraft. JAXA's creative spirit will fight against any obstacles. As a result, the Hayabusa Muses C, the world's first asteroid explorer, was able to return safely to Earth after its successful mission. The next project is already underway. JAXA also engages in studies of next generation moon and planet exploration, including the development of the Hayabusa 2 and a lunar rover. In addition, we have started discussing the next large-scale international space exploration program based on the achievements of the ISS program. In the aviation field, JAXA is tackling the feasibility of aviation transportation that can open up new markets and conducting research with a long-term view. JAXA continues to move ahead to help provide a safer and more prosperous life by pursuing the challenge of new frontiers, elucidating the mysteries of space, and promoting utilization of the skies and space. We will do all we can for the benefit of mankind and the Earth utilizing our aerospace technologies. Explore to realize. JAXA.